Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 109. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 109. It says, Greg has three more than twice as many DVDs as Dan. Together, they have 15. Which equation would be used to determine the number of DVDs that Dan has? So, you have a few options, and they all have a lot of the same parts in them. So basically, added together, Greg plus Dan have a total of 15 DVDs. And where Dan is the what we're looking for, let's call Dan X. So Greg has three more than twice as many what Dan has. So three more than twice as many would be 2x is twice as many plus 3. That's three more than twice as many plus the x that Dan has should add up to 15. Now, if I look at my options, option B is really close. 2x plus 3 is in parentheses. Well, I can add the parentheses. That would be the number of DVDs that Greg has plus the X for Dan would equal a total of 15. So the answer for this problem, number 109, is option B.